Hello, and welcome to Pokemon Diamond Underground Adventure. Yes, we're going to have a look at some underground stuff. Oh, there's something there. Let's go and get it. Oop. Alright, let's start digging. Three things, let's have a look. Nope, nothing there. Nope, nothing there. Oh, we found something. There we go. Don't know what that is. Right, so we got that. Find the other items. There's one there, but I can't remember what to get. And the wall has collapsed. So let's see what that item was. It was a light clay. Not too bad. Right. Search. Oh, we can go in there again. Cool. So, three items. Let's have a look. No. It's boring. Nope, not much there, can't be bothered to get them, so let's collapse the wall. Awesome. So let's scan to there, check if there's any traps. Nope, let's go in there. Two items, let's have a look and find them. One there, if I can't be bothered to get that. Oh, it's gotta be something special. Please. Nah, just them. Oh well. Collapse wall. Yep. Activate scan. Yep, so there's one there. Three items, let's have a look. Oh, we got something. Oh, it's a plat thingy. Yay! And I got it. Hooray! And it's just them. So I'm going to get that now. Just collapse wall. And I claimed it. And it's a zap plank. Cool. So yeah, scan, see if there's anything. Nope, nothing around there. Oh, there's something on the floor. One up. And I got a trap, and it's a confused trap, right? Scan, there's one there. Four items, let's have a look for them. Spear. Another spear. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nope. And another spear. And another spear. Anyways, so they're just spears all. Right. Next lot, please. Well, there's a trap there, I'll get that. Oh, it could be a something else, let's have a look. Closer, closer, and claim it. A pit trap. Awesome. Oh, there's something there. trap there. Yep, something there and a trap. That's good. Hee, lovely. Spear there. Spear there. Nothing there. And it was a rubbish try.
Yeah.
Ooh, we got something under there. And we got a phone trap. Awesome. So yeah. I mean, that area's done. Now we're gonna take a long walk. Doo-doo-doo. While we're walking, I just want to say that the underground is so interesting, because you get to go underground and you only do it like once a day, and there's not much at night when you claim most of them all. So yeah, the underground is really interesting. You get to explore, scan and all that kind of stuff. And you can get loads of stuff like medicine stones and evolution stones. Not much evolution stones, but the common ones like moonstone and all that. Oh, I just activated a trap. Damn, sorry. So as I was saying, so yeah, here we go, here's the location. I need to be careful because there could be traps that I just set off. There's one. Let's just grab that one quickly. Here we go. Oh, we got an Everstone. Cool. And that's it, everything's looked up. Anything else? Oh, there's two there. Nah, there was not much there. Next one. That one. Alright. Two items, right? Cool. And freeze! Will Steven claim that little item that just appears? We'll have to stay tuned and see it from the next adventures of the Underground series. And all that kind of stuff. See it from Stevie T Films.